You scared me when you were like triplets. I was like, oh hell no.
Because there was three circles, but she only measured two. She only measured the baby and that other one. I said, oh my, because I've never seen one like that. And it had the three circles. I said, oh, shit. Holy shit, she's about to get married.
Everything looks good, and you are 8 weeks and 1 day. You're supposed to deliver on March 21st. Good job. You need to go home and get pregnant.
Yes.
Wait.
So we seem like too sad.
No, there's only one.
There's only one. All right.
It's normal. You see, like the big second, you see small second side the two, side the big second. It looks like a 2 second.
Oh, okay.
But unfortunately, one baby come.
Okay, I'm glad.
I'm not glad. I've been on the couch for 2 or 3.
What? 2 or 3?
Yeah.
Nice. Go have. You go have.
You told me you are good, and you are good. You're a friend of mine.
That's
your best. I'm sure you have a lot of experience too. So.
Yes.
So she's gonna give you, if everything is perfect, 4 weeks appointment. If any problem, any issues, you come soon.
Ultrasound, everything is good. I'm 8 weeks and a day, I believe, and I'm due on March 21st, but there's the baby, so little, but I'll keep y'all updated. Just stay tuned for more videos. Bye.